After a fascinating Q&A, I headed off down the road to the Milltown community. Based on the philosophy of Rudolf Steiner, who believed that everyone should be encouraged to maximise their potential. In this case, through gardening, Karen Allen is the head gardener.
Milltown Community Trust took Milltown over 20 years ago. It's a place for adults to learn and develop.
Hello, Tony. You're busy.
Yeah. Tony's doing some weeding here.
Which is brilliant, isn't it?
We're not getting past.
So a whole variety of jobs.
Yeah, the idea is to have lots of different tasks that people might want to do. Collecting seeds, planting out, splitting herbaceous, weeding, of course.
Probably, what, 52 weeks of the year?
We spend some time in the winter doing crafts and baking, but probably 9 months of the year we're out in the garden.
Maybe garden. So, a bit of a colour thing going on with these borders.
Yeah, my idea for this was to have a red border, a blue border, and a yellow border, and they're just more accessible.
Warms up the ground as well a little bit with the rain.
Yeah, the ground gets very hard here, so. Yeah.
And I do think you've got a sense of satisfaction when you hear the day it's completed. Yeah. Now, you did say, I mean, indoors, outdoors, whatever the weather, but let's take a look at the lovely greenhouse you've got.
Okay. Since I've got the room, I'm growing squash down the right hand side.
What do you particularly are you growing? Which varieties?
Well, there's a blue banana here.
Ah, now I'm growing pink banana, so that's quite interesting. What about this one? That's a funny shape.
That's a Thelma Saunders sweet potato.
What about the cultivation techniques that are going on here?
I'm very interested in permaculture, so I've been mulching with newspaper and grass cuttings.
And you can see that it's suppressing the weeds.
Yeah,
isn't it
keeps the weeds down, keeps the moisture in, and it seems to tip the tail of the slug as well. So that's a cut flower, it's also a grain, and you can grow it for bird food as well. Multifunctional.
Okay, so the workers, not only are they learning things like permaculture, but learning about plants and what you use them for.
Yeah, different uses, yeah.
Now, I don't know about you, but I've been a bit hot. Shall we go outside again? Karen, I hadn't realised how extensive this garden is. A lot to look after, and I mean, you're already here part-time.
Yes, I've only got a small part of it, though.
This is a relatively new border.
Yes, I did this last year. This is the prairie garden.
It's lovely because it's got a lovely airy feel about it,
Yes, the idea is that when staff are sitting, eating their lunch or having their coffee, they can look through the flowers and still see the rest of the garden.
I can see on a day like today how you can enjoy it. And I think it's not just the skills about gardening, is it? I mean, you've got the woodworking, like the totem pole.
Yes, the wood workshop made that, and I think that's gorgeous.
You recycle tools. So much is going on, and I think it is just such a fantastic sight. So, you know, thank you very much. More power to your elbow.
Thank you for coming.
The North Sea was blown away by Bertie as he sheltered threaded south. You could see then as the land rose high up, the low parks had sloped to the woods and steeple of Dunleavy. Beyond that, the hills of Barris.
Well, it would have been quite wrong of us to come to this part of the world. Here we are now in Inverbervie, just over the hill from Arbuthnot, to see this wonderful garden that you guys helped to create, what, 2 years ago?
Yes.
Just imagine, it's a stunning growth of fun.
And isn't it well looked after?
Well, it is. The combination of plants, the cleanliness and everything else.
And you know, not only have they maintained it, they've added things so the gate's new and that nice seating area around the circle.
I love that associated with a cup. Can I imagine evening services? Have you met a hymn singing? Is that going to be absolutely wonderful? Yeah.
And some of the plants. Well, that pink Attilia, the white Anopheles, that's lovely.
Over there, there's a thing that looks like a rose. Mm. And I thought, that's a bonnie rose. I wonder what that is. That wee darling. It's actually...
You made the audition recently.
Oh, I think I need to go, but it's a cracker.
It's absolutely stunning. It